Hello everyone, we get a bunch of errors while installing beta play games, so we decide to make another video about those errors and how can be addressed. Let's begin. Your network may be blocking you from installing play games. Connect to another trusted network and try again. Try downloading the play games from the official page and running it again. Try downloading the play games from the official page and running it again. Try downloading the play games from the official page and running it again. Some antivirus software or company policy that's active in your machine may be interfere with the installer execution. The installer won't be able to succeed until it's able to run without interference. Once the interference is resolved, run the play game installer again. Try downloading the play games from the official page and running it again. It's possible that your Windows installation is missing standard software updates that are needed to run the Play Games installer. Make sure that your computer is up to date with the official Microsoft Windows Update service. After reboot, download the Play Game.